have appeared to gotten stuck. If I keep going, I may break this transmission. But like an idiot, I'm gonna attempt to drive over it. Let's see if I can get off of this thing.